and I'm admitting it, I won't take it back, cause I did, I was a hoe.
What?
And I'm admitting it, I won't take it back.
Hey my babies, today I'm going to be doing, honestly, I don't know what I'm going to be doing. My avatar is not even popping up, like I don't know what's wrong with IMVU today. But first, I need to change her outfit because she looks like hot booty. And that's not cute, like having an ugly Abby is not cute. Well, she's not ugly, but I don't like what she has on. Like I literally just put these colors on because Christmas, and I didn't bother to buy a Christmas outfit because why? I'm only gonna wear it for a day, so I just put on red and green, but it's ugly. So let's take all this off because we're gonna get you a whole new outfit, girl. Yes. Okay, so I don't know what kind of outfit I want to go with, but let's just find a... Oh my gosh, it's so hot in here. I'm about to die of heat stroke. Jeez, peace. I'm turning my fan on, so if you hear like a blow, it's my fan. I hope it doesn't make too much noise. But yeah, so first I'm going to start with a hair. I have a lot of hairs, but to be honest, I don't like half of them. I really don't like half of them. I only like a few. Like, I have hairs by this creator. I don't know if it's a boy or a girl, but the name is Pookie. Like, this one, Pookie. Those hairs are by far my favorite. Like, those are the only ones that I wear now. The Pookie ones. I, like, wear other ones if I'm just sick of seeing these hairs. But honestly, these are my go-tos. I honestly like the baby hairs a lot, if you can see. The baby hairs are my favorite part. I hate hairs that have like ugly baby hairs. It's irritating. So, I don't know. Do I want to wear my long weave? I think I'm going to wear my long weave. So, I'll just go with that. Bottoms. I honestly wish I had more bottoms. Like, I don't think I have a lot. Like, I really don't. These are my favorite jeans.
They're so pretty.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna wear those with my silver sparkly Uggs. I've been really into Uggs these days. I bought 3 pairs. I have 4, I think. I have a black one too, don't I? There it goes. I honestly don't even know if these are Uggs. They're just boots. These 3 are Uggs though. These are like knockoff Uggs that you buy at like Payless. But they're still cute though, so I still wear them. Accessories. Oh no, skin. I don't want to wear that skin today. Let's change it. Who is this? Elf. Elf has some really nice skins. I like Elf skins and, where's the other one I like? I don't know her name. I can't say it off the top. What is it? Zephyr? This one. But yeah, I think I wanna... I want some couleur. Okay. I like that. Let's see. Accessories. I want to wear a choker today. I wear a choker every freaking day. What do I mean today? I don't know. Take that off. Come on. Ooh, cold. Like, you know how you get. I don't know why I do these things. I really don't. Okay, honestly. What the? Oh, No, you better save my outfit. Like, why are you doing this, IMV? Like, why are you being like this? Can I just have my outfit, please? And why can't I leave? Oh my god. IMV is literally retarded sometimes. Anyway. None of my friends are on yet because no one gets on IMVU in the morning. Like, no one. Unless they're from different countries. I go in there just to, like, watch and, like, it's just funny. Like, when me and my friend, if you guys are, like, into, like, the IMVU music community, then you know Kimiko. That is my boo. I brought her in this club one time when it had a whole bunch of people in there. And, like, tell me how they were, like, lit and just doing all kind of stuff. And then as soon as I invite her, they die. Like, what? Doesn't make any sense. But she was just, like, roasting these people so badly. And I'm like, girl. But it's dead right now because, obviously, it's a strip club. It's not going to be anybody in there until nighttime. Can't do that. Let's see. Yeah, I have my outfit on. Do I look cute or not? Do I look ugly? Don't lie to me. I don't like to be lied to. I think I look pretty good. Look at her. Like, really? Could we not do this? Could we not have the lag? I'm getting irritated. It's too early in the morning. Like, I don't want to have to kill people's children. Like, how high are these KBs, first of all? Because... oh, they're not really that high, except for this one. What do you need 6,000 KBs for? And then this one, 4,000. Come on. Come on. Get yourself together. Wait, hold on. I clicked out too fast. Let me see what the one with 6,000 KBs is looking like in the picture. Girl! No, I want to see her. Which one was her? The one with the E. I want to see her avatar. Because if you have 6,000 whatever, you better be looking popping with all them dang KBs. I'm trying to see what she got on. I'm be nosy sick. Are you kidding? Are you... girl, get your shit together. There's nobody there. Nasty. Okay. Where the hell she go? Trying to show y'all this. Damn. This one here. It's 6,000 some odd KBs. For what though? Like, for what? Why? What are you doing? This room was yellow. I don't really like yellow, but I mean, it's good. It's designed well, I think. It's decorated well. Okay, this flashing twerk thingy, I'm not feeling it, but whatever. Let's say hello. Hey. And then in this one, let's see how they looked. Looked as in like past tense. What the hell? How they look. Oh my god, this one's pretty. I'm gonna get bullied. They're gonna tell me how ugly my avatar is. Look at her face. She's so pretty. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I can't see this one's face because she's in some sort of, I don't know. Hello. Hey. How art thou doing? She's talking to me. Ooh. What's up, girl? How you doing? I'm honestly very intimidated in this room right now. Like this one, I'm okay. I feel okay. Like, I didn't even look at her to see if she's cute or not. I think she is. Her outfit's pretty cute. Go closer, go closer. Fudge biscuits. Zoom in. What the fractals? I'm trying to zoom in and it won't. Okay. Son of a whore. I said zoom, I tell you. Zoom. Okay, never mind. But from what I can see, she seems pretty cute. So, are these whores, like, can you not say something? What kind of rude people are you? Ooh, Sabine.
They're having like a whisper conversation about me.
Let's see. Are they VIP? Oh, no, they're not. So, they're not having a whisper conversation about me. But they're still being silent AF. What? I want to say mean things, but then she's so pretty. I can't even say mean things because I feel like a jerk. So, I'm not going to say anything mean.
Oh, stretch it out, girl.
Same. Just bored. IMVU is ass right now. Don't take it personal, IMVU. Okay, I don't got no beef. We don't got beef. Okay, I'm just saying. In the dirt, in the what? In the early daytime, okay, and midday. There's really nothing going on until you get to, like, maybe, like, I want to say, like, 6. That's even early still. Maybe, like, 8. 8 o'clock and later is when people start getting on, like,
boobs. Okay, bye.
Is this... I talked to this girl. So that... Ooh, this is so cute. Can I steal it? Please don't be private. I really want the badge. He's so cute. Nice. Give me the badge. What other badge do I want? Why does it look like Vanessa Hudgens? Not today. I want this one. Is this connected to it? I don't think so. What the? Hold the frack. Hold the frack. Okay, this one, this one, this one. This shit done sat next to me too, oh my gosh. Popular, I feel so popular. Even though no one's saying anything to me, it doesn't matter. No eyebrows. Blessings on blessings on blessings. That crown is cute. She is cute. Her eyes are hecka small, though. But mine are, too, so I can't say. What is that? We're not gonna judge. We're not gonna judge people, Kai. What would Jesus do? Jesus would turn the other cheek. So we're not gonna judge people. She's pretty. And I think she's wearing a pookie hair. My fave. Yes, she is. Look at those baby hairs on Fleek. Yes! Get your life. Okay. Saw. You saw that thing was huge. What's your thing so I can show love? Oh. Don't be a brown noser, okay? Don't do that. But I'm gonna tell you anyway because you know. It's just... How should I say this? It's my name. It's my... I'm just gonna say it's the same. It's the same as on here. That's such a coinkadink after that girl song was just playing. Once upon a time, not long ago, I was a hell. And I'm admitting it. These two things right here have no room to be calling anybody a hoe or a C word. Hey hoes, rude ass bitches. LOL. I'm gonna laugh. Oh my gosh, you guys might see me get into some drama for the very first time. This might be exciting.
Bitch, anybody got time to fix grammatical errors? You trying to argue? Why you worrying about grammar for? Are you in English? This is not English, baby.
I'm trying to read everything, but they're just typing away. They're not referring to me anymore. I feel left out. What a bum. What a bum.
Why would you leave? Okay. Why would he leave? Okay, let's see if they turn the tables back on me. I'm not gonna say anything because, like, why acknowledge irrelevant people? But I'm gonna sit here and see if they come back for me, because that would just really show the childishness. But it's really good for my video, because to be honest, it was low-key boring before. This video might be 2 hours long. Obviously, it's not gonna be that long when I edit it down, but I'm already at 1 hour and 21 minutes. I don't even stay on this long. Do you know what I get on when I come on here? I come on iView, I take pictures, or I record my story time, or I record my music videos, and I leave. Unless I go to like an award show or something like that, or if like one of my friends invites me somewhere, then I'll stay longer. Or if my cousin's on. When my cousin's on, I stay on all night. But yeah, if I come on this early, it's usually to record something for YouTube and then I leave. But this got interesting. And now they're talking about, like, I don't even, child, who cares what they're talking about? Back to this girl, Kyra. It's not Kyra. Are you pressed? Are you mad? Are you upset? Are you sad? Why would I tell her to leave? She didn't say nothing. Okay. Obviously, you're mad. That girl came in and left. She didn't come in talk about some hasty words, hey holes. Oh, it's boring in here. Wait.
Oh my God, I'm so touched.
This is the most fun I've had on iView in a long time, you guys. Honestly. And I've been quiet for this whole time because I'm typing. You know, I have to put these heifers in their place because they really think they're somebody. You're not, Papil. Anyway, guys, I'm gonna end it here because I'm tired and I'm about to go back to watching my Netflix. Remember to comment, like, I keep wanting to say rate, like, I don't know why. Comment, like, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye. What it is, let's just be honest. All these girls want is a little respect. Good sex, and a nigga with a check. That's all they really want. All they really want.